Thank you, Randy Adams, for the Wauconda. First and 10 for Wauconda from the 42. Number 44, Jackson Rudolph, the ball corner up the middle. Liam Carney, one of the blockers. Getting up a few yards on the play. Ball spotted at the 46-yard line. Benzelo hits the line hard. Gain of about one or two more.
Nice block, 64.
Third down from the 48-yard line. Make that the 47. Angelo carries again. That brings up fourth down and short for the Wauconda Bulldogs. Setting up a great block to get that run clear. Fantastic blocking downfield as well. Jack Johnson to get the extra point, and it's good. Put up seven on the board for your Wauconda Bulldogs. Participation in interscholastic activities generates values that make student-athletes better citizens. Parents, coaches, and officials can reinforce the development of these students by expressing, supporting, and displaying those positive values gained by participating and competing. Challenge our young people not just to go to school, but to go beyond with the IHSA. The future plays here. Zach Johnson to kick off for Wauconda.
There we go!
That ball lands in the end zone, a touchdown.
Hey,
Ryan Ross, Jack Jackson, and a host of accountable guys there to meet the winner. Gain of one on the play. There to meet the runner. No gain on the play. Third and 10 for Grant at the 20. Pass complete for a first down for Grant. Gain of about a yard on the play, second down. Ethan Linkvist, the tackle on the play, but a first down for Grant. Quarterback keeps, and the tackle made by Conlon Rath. Grant is quarterback by number one, Cameron Houghton. Second and short for Grant. Pass complete, tackle made by Sajad Hussein. First down, Grant.
Come on!
Wauconda jumps out of the loose ball. It'll be first and 10 for Wauconda. Wauconda will start from the 33-yard line. Angelo, the ball carrier, taken down near the line of scrimmage. Celebrated by schools, competitors, coaches, communities, and fans alike each year, and rightly so. But it's also important to remember that only a small percentage of IHSA participants reach this position. The IHSA exists to foster participation opportunities that would develop and instill positive characteristics. Pass incomplete, intended receiver Brock Pfeiffer. Now, the grandparents might not know this, but the booth announcer is also an English teacher. We do not end our questions with prepositions here in Wauconda. Complete Olsen's pass complete to Pfeiffer near the 40-yard line. Timeout Wauconda, their first up the half. Johnson's pass incomplete, and Grant will take over on downs. Johnson and Rapp in on the tackle, carried by Aiden Shepherd, number 7 of Grant. Pfeiffer, the tackler on that play, brings up a grand first down, though. First down from the 22-yard line. 24, that is it on the ball carrier for Grant. Gain of a couple yards on the play. Second down at the 18-yard line. Including number 59, Ethan Lindquist and Liam Carney. Pass complete, Grant touchdown. Jose Munoz is the receiver on that pass. Aiden Shepherd's kick is up and good. 7 for Grant on the board. That ties the ball game. The IHSA would like to recognize the Illinois Athletic Trainers Association for their dedication and commitment to IHSA sports. Athletic trainers are certified and licensed healthcare professionals who provide the utmost compassion and care for Illinois high school athletes. There are over 1,600 certified athletic trainers throughout Illinois and are devoted to keeping student-athletes safe from injuries. For more information about athletic training, please visit IllinoisAthleticTrainer.org. Certified athletic trainers are healthcare.
Come on, Bobot! Get it back! Let's play right now! Let's go!
That ball caught the end zone, it'll be a touchback. Fans, don't forget, November is National Homeless Youth Awareness Month, and next week, Varsity Club is hosting a volleyball tournament fundraiser supporting Chicago Hopes for Kids. Chicago Hopes is a local nonprofit dedicated to supporting Chicagoland students and families experiencing homelessness. Tonight, you can purchase split the pot tickets to support the cause. Bill Point, the ball carrier, gains a couple. Second down. To the official spot the ball. We're at the 31-yard line, and that's a Wauconda first down. T Tough carry for Wauconda, and ball at the 32 for a gain of one. And that'll be the last play of the quarter. The Illinois High School Association isn't just about sports. The IHSA is proud to be one of the few state high school associations in the country to also offer activities, including bass fishing, chess, debate, drama, speech, music, and scholastic bowl. The IHSA wants to create participation opportunities for all high school students, so contact them to learn more about how you can participate. The future plays here. I see split the pot tickets being sold in the stands. Get yours now, and good luck to all of our participants. And carries the ball for a Wauconda first down at the 49-yard line. Cole Bird is scrambling for a couple yards there. Second down. Gordon carries the ball again for the Wauconda Bulldogs. Gets to about the 45-yard line. Make that the 44. Third and short for Wauconda. Olsen the carrier, there is a flag on the play. That's a holding call against Wauconda. Third down from the 46-yard line, Wauconda. Hands to the ball carrier. Right to about the 45, 46 yard line. 46, the official spot. Bringing up fourth down for Wauconda.
Oh.
Zach Johnson's kick collected at the 26-yard line, where Grant will start. Fans, the IHSA believes in inclusion and is proud to partner with Special Olympics Illinois to promote unified sports at all IHSA member schools. Will Peterson and Ethan Lindquist hit on the tackle on that last play. That pass incomplete. We're going to put down. Incomplete, a flag on the play. Thanks for more about IHSA inclusion. Remember to contact the IHSA to find out how your school can become a unified champion school. If you haven't been to a unified sports event yet, you're missing something. Make sure you get to one this year. Interference call against Wauconda. Ball being placed at the 43-yard line. First down, Grant. Pass incomplete. Second and 10. Ball near the 39-yard line for Grant, third down. Tyler Zidane, the receiver for Grant. First down, Grant.
Come on, let's go, D! No, big stop!
Second down at the 24-yard line for Grant. Down the ball carrier, Grant first down. First down goal for Grant at the 9-yard line. Flag on the play.
Face
mask call against the condo. First down for Grant at the 3-yard line. Grant touchdown, caught by Jake George of Grant. Aiden Shepard to kick for Grant.
Heads up!
Watch it on head down!
That'll be a touchback for Wauconda. Wilson Sporting Goods Company is proud to call Illinois home and happy to be the official football of the IHSA. Wilson Sporting Goods Company manufactures the official ball that will be used in our game today and exclusively in all competitions. Fans will carry for Wauconda, takes it to about the 22 or 23 yard line. Angela wrapped up at the line of scrimmage. Third down, the comment.
Go!
connects with Pfeiffer, puts on big yardage, crossing the 50-yard line. Ball placed at the 48, first and 10 for Wauconda. Angelo carries, gain of about 4 to 5 on the play. We'll see where the officials spot the ball. Second down from the 43-yard line, second and 5 for Wauconda. Pass incomplete. Fight for the intended receiver. Third and 5 for Wauconda. Gain of a yard on the play that brings up fourth down for Wauconda. Pass intended for Will Sittmeyer, incomplete. Graham will take over on downs. Tackle made by Nick Ory. Grant gets to the 46-yard line, second down. Matthew Gibson holds the ball and carries for Grant to about the 49, third down. Flag on the play as number 23, Jake George, receives. Let's see what the flag is for. It's going to go against Grant. An illegal shift against Grant. That will take the ball back to the 44-yard line. Still third down. That pass a little long for Grant. That brings up fourth and long. Fair catch called and received safely by Scott Pfeiffer. Wauconda first and 10 from the 20-yard line. Wauconda carries, gain of 2 on the play. Check it out. That pass complete to John Clyde.
Nice job, Jenny!
Wauconda gains the 28-yard line. Timeout Wauconda, their second of the half. Action resumes. It's third and 2 for Wauconda. Olsen carries to about the 25-yard line. Grant takes a timeout. Their first of the half. It's a good time to acknowledge our coaches for this evening. We want to thank them for their dedication and service to our players, both on the field and off the field. Coaching for Grant, Tim Norwood, the head coach and defensive coordinator. Joe Bridge, offensive coordinator. Kevin Art, Josh Christian, Tom Evans, Kyle Whitman, Jim Kramer, P. Lobenstein, Mark Jokover, and Charles Williams. Johnson's kick takes a favorable Wauconda roll down to about the 38-39 yard line.
Right, make a stand right here.
marked at the 33-yard line. Forgive me. Thanks to the Wauconda Bulldog staff, head coach Chris Proska, assistant coaches Andrew Springer, Sean Rudolph, Matt Simon, Scott Weka, Ellen Arden, Steve Zilkowski, William Mitz, Michael Kloss, Michael Metalotny, Greg Goff, and Frank Malella. Thank you to our managers, Lucas Nelson, Kelly Gadera, Avery Korichanik, and Anur Power. That pass incomplete, out of bounds. Second down. And that looks to be the last play of the half. Wauconda High School varsity dance team and the Marching Bulldogs are excited to join forces again for tonight's halftime show. We hope you enjoy Don't Stop Me Now by Queen. Thank you. Hey, I got another round of applause from the Varsity Dance Team and the Marching Bulldogs. As another reminder, November is National Homeless Youth Awareness Month, and next week the Varsity Club is hosting a volleyball tournament fundraiser supporting Chicago Hopes for Kids. Chicago Hopes is a local nonprofit dedicated to supporting Chicagoland students and families experiencing homelessness. Tonight you can purchase Split the Pot tickets to support the cause. Stay tuned, Wauconda fans. Don't forget about our light show coming up. Remember to check your app on your phone and join in on the fun for tonight's light show. That'll be coming up soon. Again, Wauconda High School would like all fans to know that the AED is located with our athletic trainers and also in the team room. Please make a mental note of this location in the event of a cardiac emergency. And so forget the possession, distribution, and consumption of alcoholic beverages and other illegal substances are prohibited at the site and on any affiliate property of the IHSA State Police. Your cooperation in this manner is not only expected but appreciated. Thank you. Check your phones, check that app, and let's get going on our light show. Here we go.
Hey, baby, 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 baby shake, 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 shake,
all right, hope you enjoyed the light show, and special thanks to Taylor and Travis for stopping by the booth and saying hi. Oh, wait, you didn't want me to say that. Sorry about that. Action resumes in just a couple minutes, folks. Stay tuned. We are getting ready for action, second half action, as your Wauconda Bulldogs take on the Grant Bulldogs. Right now, Grant is ahead 14-7. Wauconda will kick off to begin the half. Receiver for the kick. Flag thrown on the play. That's an unsportsmanship call against Wauconda. It'll be first and 10 for Grant from the 49-yard line. So down on the ball carrier again, taken down by Johnson and Connor Cody. Flag on the play indicates holding against Grant. First and 20 from the 41-yard line for Grant. Good open field tackle. That was made by Ryder Garcia. Second down from the 46-yard line for Grant. Pass complete to Cameron Hutton. Third long from the 49-yard line for Grant. Big throw to the ball carrier for Grant, fourth and long. Fourth and long from the 43-yard line for Grant. Good defensive stop on this series by Wauconda. Receives for the Wauconda Bulldogs. Fans, you've got our winner. $151 goes to the winner who holds this ticket. Get your 50-50 tickets out here. Here we go. Split the pot. 774-307. Once again, that's 774-307. You are the lucky winner of the Split the Pot contest tonight. That pass incomplete, intended for number 8, Jonathan Clyde. Once again, the winner who holds this ticket, 774-307. Report to the ticket booth to receive your prize. Kind of run brings up 3rd and 10 from the 20-yard line. Olsen sacked by Grant, fourth and long for Wauconda. Wauconda punt goes on to 36 yard line, where Grant will have first and 10. Grand pass complete up the middle at the 31-yard line. Second and three from the 29-yard line. Gibson carries the ball, runs into a host of Wauconda defenders. Third and one from the 26-yard line. Officials call for a measurement. Fans, the IHSA and the Illinois State Police wish to remind you that high school athletics and alcohol don't mix. Drive sober or get pulled over. The official measurement, Grant did not get a first down. That brings up third and one. Carries, it'll be close. No gain on the play. That brings up fourth and short to Grant. Grant gains the first down. First and 10 for the 21.
Come on, let's stop him, let's go! You got this, Steve, let's go! Come on! Come on!
Tyler Zidane, the ball carrier again for Grant. Carries it to 17. Make that the 14-yard line. Once again, if you are the lucky holder of ticket 774307, please report to the ticket booth to claim your prize in tonight's Slip the Pot raffle. Pass complete, tackle made by Nick Ory. Flag on the play. A little hand call against Grant. Ball to 24-yard line. Second down. Pass complete to Zidane. Third and a couple yards for Grant.
Let's go, D, let's go!
Third and three from the 14. Tackle made by Ory on the play. Jake George, the receiver on that play. Fourth and short for Grant. Grant takes the timeout. It's first of the half. Player safety is the IHSA's top priority, and the Play Smart, Play Hard initiative is focused on further improving the safety of Illinois student athletes. For more information, please visit PlaySmartPlayHard.org. Play resumes, and it's fourth and one for Grant at the 12-yard line. That attempt was unsuccessful. Wauconda will take the ball down. Wauconda, first down. For more than 100 years, the IHSA has provided the vehicle for recognition of students, their schools, and their communities through competition in IHSA sports and activities. Pass incomplete, bringing up second and 10 for Wauconda. Cole Horton, the ball carrier for Wauconda, takes it to the 24-yard line. Third down. In the secondary. That call goes against Grant. After the officials mark the ball, we have a Wauconda touchdown. First and 10 for Wauconda from the 39-yard line. Denzel hit at about the 41-yard line for Wauconda. A little bit else to the ball carrier. Third down from the 45-yard line. Short for the combat.
Come on,
let's go. for number Wauconda. First down. First and 10 from the 33 for Wauconda. Denzel with a couple yards on that play to near the 30-yard line. Wauconda second down from the 30. Pass complete to Benzabo. Gained about a yard on the play to the 29-yard line. Third down, Wauconda from the 28-yard line. Wauconda, touchdown! First and 10, Wauconda for the 22. Bring the ball carrier. And that is the last play of the third quarter. The kind of matching. Play resumes second. That play a run for Wauconda. Down to the 9-yard line. Wauconda! And get the goal. Benzel takes it to the 8-yard line. Second down.
Stop.
Jackson Rudolph, the receiver on that pass. Complete from Olson. Third down. Benzel, the carrier, behind some awesome blocking from the offensive line. Johnson to kick. The kick is up, and it's good. Wauconda, seven and eight times the ball game. Christensen, good block, the ball carrier. And takes it out to about the 22. Let's see where the official spot the ball. 23 yard line, first and 10 grand. Correction, that was a Wauconda first down. Thank you. Olsen slips through the holes, made huge by the offensive line for a touchdown. Johnson to kick the extra point. Kick is up and good job. That brings it to score 21 for your Wauconda Bulldogs for the Grand 14. Jack Johnson gets set to kick off. 21-14. Here, Wauconda Bulldogs over Grant. 9:41 left in the half. Off the ball carrier. Grant will start at the 19-yard line. Is it down? 24, the carrier for Grant again. Gets to the 26-yard line. Carrier gains the first down for Grant. First and 10 from the 31. That pass complete, but the receiver chased out of bounds by 44, and that's Jackson Rudolph and a couple of his teammates. Right, just shy of the 30-yard line, second down. Down the ball carrier again. Gets to about the 35. Third and 6 of Grant. Johnson on the tackle, but Grant gets the first down.
He's got him, Seth. Hey. Oh, shit.
Grant starts at the this first down at the 48-yard line. Carries for Grant, take it down. Caleb Abadaka in on the play. Met by Ethan Linkvist. Ball at the 43 yard line. Third down. Flag on the play at the motion. Probably again. Grant. The official pulled back 5 yards off against Grant.
There it is. Go, Grant.
Making it a 3rd and 10 for Grant. Grant pass complete at the sideline. Flag on the play. Correction there, picking up the flag. There is a player down, however. Officials whistle a timeout. When play resumes, it'll be 4th down for Grant.
I don't know. They didn't actually say that. I think it's 1st down.
Correction, that's a 1st down for Grant. When play resumes, Grant 1st down and 10 from the 37. The IHSA is proud to offer participation opportunities for all high school students in Illinois. In addition to offering a state series in nearly 40 sports and activities, the IHSA also conducts state tournaments for athletes with disabilities in basketball, bowling, swimming, and track. Contact the IHSA to learn more about how you can participate. Years, the IHSA has provided the vehicle for recognition of students, their schools, and their communities through competition in IHSA sports and activities. A round of applause as our grand player gets back to his feet. Participation in sports and activities is a lot more than just winning and losing. Students who participate in school programs are taught valuable life lessons that will help make them better citizens. Thank you for your attendance here today and for helping encourage and support high school participation. The future plays here. Play gets back underway. It is 1st and 10 from the 37. Grant possesses the ball. Matthew Gibson, the carrier for Grant, takes it to near the 30. Takes at the 31-yard line.
Hard tackle.
Second down. That is a down the ball here, and that is a grand first down. First and 10 to 25, the grand. This shot made by the Wauconda Bulldogs. Being Carney in on that tackle, as well as Caleb Apodaca. Tackle made by Pfeiffer on the play. Official timeout as they tend to a player on the field. That player is back up and is walking off the field. Grant first down. Grant first down from the 14-yard line. Quarterback Gibson holds the ball and carries to about the 11. That runner down to the one, that is a first and goal to go for Grant. No gain on the play, brings up second down. Flag thrown on the play. that goes against Wauconda. Timeout, Grant. This is Grant's second time out of the half. They have one remaining. Their first of the half. Thank you. Brett will kick off to Wauconda, who looks to recover. Once again, congratulations to both teams on a tightly contested and hard-fought match. Congratulations, Wauconda! Thank you to all fans, coaches, workers, and players. Enjoy the rest of your weekend. And have a safe trip home.
Thank you! Thank you. I think we're going to the